So you're welcome to 1 minute with Osa. I want to talk to my Nigerian bros. I want to talk to our Nigerian bros that because I get a lot about that investing back home. See, there's nothing investing back home and things like that, but there's one thing, and I think that thing's foolishness. You see some people living a life of lack and want and just deliberate, you know. For instance, you see somebody staying in a small house, in a small one room, and if you believe in building mansions back in Africa first. Now, there's nothing wrong in that. But what I'm saying is that before you start building things outside, invest in where you live in. Invest more where you live. They invest more for where you dey. What you do wrong if you pay your mortgage finish and you buy another time, you start investing. You know, there's nothing like where you dey. It's where you are investing, where you are getting something. Then when you are doing something back home, but first of all, secure where you dey. Secure where you live more. That's what I'm just trying to say, because your children are not going to be really interested in what's going on in Africa.